Shawnee County jury today found a man guilty of a 2020 stabbing. 38-year-old Nicholas Thomas was arrested in June 2020. Police say he stabbed another man in the neck as that man was sitting in a vehicle in front of the Comfort Suites Hotel. Investigators say Thomas did not know the man. A sentencing date is not yet set.